Hey.
Hey, Doc.
How are you doing? Has it been good?
So, based on our last session, I tried being a little rude and a little strong, you know, and I still got bullied. They, like, beat me up.
Okay. Now, this is your second session, and we're gonna make sure this does not happen. So next time when you come across them, you gotta go like, shut the hell up, dog. You see my life a mess. Running through these scores, why you give me stress? Why you fake flexing as you banging on your chest? Like I can't really guess what's next. Yeah, I got a life that I gotta live. Man, a lot of things, damn, I gotta fix. You try to run, bro, then tighten out your fist. Wake up to that butt smash, pop for your wrist. Now the bro's down, fell crown. Ain't nobody laughing in your jokes, boy, wow. I didn't know this would be lit like wow. It's like living in never or now. I sit on bro's chest, throw fists like a full clip. No reloads, it's a new trip. Two twos make blood drip. Gon' kill you with two fists. May you look like bro, who this? Got stains on me. Tell me where the church is. Yeah, you understand what I'm saying?
But Doc, don't you think that'd be like too rude and I'm like not a violent kind of person, you know?
See, that don't matter. What you gotta do is what you gotta do. Is there a lot of bad people out there, son? Yeah? So, I'ma tell you a couple of things that you gotta keep in mind. So the next time when I speak to you or you know, next time when you run, make sure you be born. Eat all your haters, don't answer they con. Tip to the way that he be in the morning. Sleepy the zombie she be taking while she yawning. You get what I'm saying, right? Get the cars, get the crib, you're a star, fuck a bitch. Get your fam, all the shit, run a fam, life a bitch. All this hate kinda fit, love for all doesn't fit. Trust none, they snitch and you smash like a bit. Drive a NASCAR, bro. Go get a hobby, yeah. Set a damn bar, bro. Go get a shabby, yeah. OG, OP, you don't gotta copy, yeah. And if they bully, kill them, no stopping, whoa.